Right news, APD is investigating an accident involving a pedestrian. It happened at Coors in Avalon around midnight. Overnight, police closed off part of the road. It has since reopened. Right now, we don't know the condition of the pedestrian or the driver. News 13 will be sure to give you any of the latest information as soon as we get it.